So we're here at IoT in Action Santa Clara. I'm here with Albert from BehrTech. Albert, how are you doing today?
I'm doing fantastic. Great show.
Tell us a little bit about the value of being here at IoT in Action, being able to interact with the customers and industry experts.
Sure. Well, first of all, this is my fifth one now. Third time in the Valley, fifth in the world, and we're signed up for another five in the next 4 months.
Awesome.
So we're huge fans of IoT in Action. And as we talk further, you'll see, like, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Microsoft.
Right.
We really wouldn't be. So this is an opportunity to see a bunch of old friends and business partners. And based upon the traffic we have today, a ton of new partners and clients as well. So we're huge fans.
Now, how long have you been building on the Azure platform, and how has that really enabled your team to streamline or deploy solutions to bring value to your customers?
This will be the best testimonial you'll get today. So we would, BehrTech would not be here today, period, full stop, if it wasn't for Microsoft. This started quietly almost four years ago in Microsoft in Germany with our German partners, and we co-developed this product together. And the reason why we're sitting here at IoT in Action today is a culmination of our German partners, Fraunhofer, and us bringing this to market. So we simply wouldn't be here without it. So we're eternally grateful for doing this.
You know, you were talking about what you were developing. So can you tell us a little bit about the solution that you have here in the showcase today, how it works, what problems does it solve, and
sure.
You know, any plans for deployment?
Yes. So the name of the product is called MyThings, mm-hmm. and it provides last mile functionality for Azure environments in commercial and industrial IoT worlds. Mm-hmm. So if you are in a factory, if you're in a manufacturing concern, you're in oil and gas, mining, automotive, these are all clients of ours,
right?
And in every one of them, it gets back-ended by Azure. So it gives the customer an end-to-end solution for getting telemetry, mission-critical information right from the sensor, right through to the cloud, out-of-the-box solution, which is unique on the planet today.
Tell me a little bit about your thoughts around security, and why is it so important when developing an IoT solution?
Fundamental. So, you know, I have a long history in security. And our technology is built-in encrypted 128 encryption and is inherently extremely robust. And if you're dealing in IoT communications, if you don't have security, you're not going to get deployed. So that's first and from the commercial perspective. From the second side of the equation, you're dealing with information which could kill people. You're dealing with information which is of national security interest. You're dealing with companies where you're dealing with billions of dollars. If it's not secure and someone can hack into it, that is an enormous problem. So this is so Microsoft's huge presence in this area is a fundamental core part of our business as well.
What is BehrTech's vision for IoT? And just elaborate a bit more about, you know, how building on the Microsoft platform allows you to achieve that mission and bring value to your customers.
Sure. So I think it's pretty clear at this point that IoT or industrial commercial IoT is the thin edge of a much broader wedge. This is in our mind, it's very much the third wave of what we're seeing in terms of communications. First came the PCs, then came the mobile devices, and we fundamentally believe that IoT is by far the biggest market out of all of them, because there's way more sensors and there's way more devices than there are human beings on the planet. So we believe that this market is growing and growing quickly right now, and we're getting very quickly past the plain concept, the proof of concepts. We're seeing broad deployments everywhere now.
Right.
From a deployment perspective, it's very much what history repeating itself again. This is done through partners, value-added resellers, systems integrators, embedded OEM partners where they license the technology all around the Microsoft ecosystem.
Mm-hmm.
So it's growing, and it's growing extremely quickly. So we believe over the next 2 to 3 years, you're going to see a fundamental change in how people are communicating, just as fundamental as when we saw the internet show up a little over a decade ago.
Can you go in a bit deeper about, you know, how do you see IoT evolving in the next 3 to 5 years? One of the hot topics is around IoT nowadays is, you know, how do we ethically use machine learning and AI? And Microsoft plays a big role in that in terms of, you know, keeping that promise and making sure that our ecosystem is focused on that as well. So can you tell us a little bit about what your thoughts are on that and how you see it evolving?
Sure. So if you look at technology, and Microsoft has been at this for 40 years now, you see technology generally deploy out almost always the same way, generation after generation. It starts off with governments, then it goes into large commercial industrial, we used to call enterprise in the old days, right? And then eventually it falls down to the consumer marketplace as you follow the adoption curve.
Absolutely.
I think we're going to see the exact same thing here. We're seeing it right now. So we're showing a worker safety wearable right now,
mm-hmm.
where you can go and if somebody falls, you know it. If somebody has a heart attack, you know it. Where is that person? You know it. That is just as applicable for an at-risk worker, whether they are, you know, working on a utility line, whether they're in an oil field, whether they're in the military, or you're dealing with an Alzheimer's patient or a child at school. It's really the same thing. So I think we're going to see a rapid, broad adoption over the next 3 to 5 years for doing that. By definition, you have to be ethical, right? By definition, because, you know, you're dealing with communications technology, and if that information gets in the hands of the wrong individual, it can be used maliciously. We know that. It's hacking, right? Which means it goes right back to the conversation we had a few minutes ago, and it's about security. If you don't have a secure and trusted environment to do this, you get the benefits of this technology, but then you can go and you can expose all kinds of bad things. So it's core to the deployment and rollout of these kinds of services.
I want you to think about, you know, the potential customers that may be watching this video. And if you had a quick shout out as to why they should work with BehrTech or why they should leverage your solution, what would that shout out be?
I'll look at the camera now. My things, in our opinion, will be the first commercial, industrial, mass market IoT wireless solution available in the world, period. It is, if you take a look at the product from an end-to-end solution with Microsoft, an end-to-end turnkey solution that can be consumed through channels, through VARs and resellers and distributors, right? That is really our goal and our mission. This is the best technology on the planet, and we are proud to work with Microsoft, and we go and grow this business together for both of our mutual benefit.
Absolutely.
We're very excited.